Many players come to me with an MRI scan already, and the MRI scan may hint to a rupture or a tear, often post a rugby match or an elite football match. They will have a hematoma somewhere, but that doesn't correlate necessarily with the site of the pain. So many players can have a rectus sheath hematoma, so that's a hematoma in the tummy wall, but the pain is in a different place. So I don't find an MRI scan very useful in diagnosing every patient. I think we should do an MRI scan to exclude hip pathology, but the most important aspect of diagnosis is clinical examination. So we'd get the player, lie them down, listen to the story, listen to the mechanism of injury, and get them to point to where their pain is. And that's where I find most athletes point to two main areas: the upper groin, which is inguinal ligament type pain, and the lower groin, which is usually adductor tendon insertion type pain.